seems we've crossed into fiend territory. Look alive, people!
Rare Ignilisk variant identified.
Show no mercy!
Yeah.
analyze all the crystals in the Junon region. Thanks to you, Phoenix's flames will no doubt be that much more radiant. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
Of a unique life form. Rare Fleet Wing variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Fleet Wings are also known as Stalkers of the Sky. When hunting, they descend so rapidly that their unsuspecting prey has no time to react, let alone fight back. For that end, barbecuing within their territory is not advisable, unless you want the bird to vanish before your very eyes.
Too bad.
It all.
Oh yes, I noticed that as well.
You aren't equipped with that functionality. Anyway, with the data from your latest bout, I created a new virtual combat trial. It will prove a real test. Thank you.
monsters.
Rare Zemzalet variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Zemzalets are known as the sages of the skies, not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable feathers that make them both elegant and lethal. These feathers have been prized by all manner of craftsmen since antiquity for their beauty. Arrows fashioned from them are particularly valuable. They're said to slice through the air so quickly.
Best do it right.
Protocol. The Zemzalets are known as the sages of the sky. Not only are they intelligent, but also their remarkable defense that makes them look out. And these dwellers have been prized by all manner of craftsmen since antiquity for their beauty and fashion from them are particularly valuable. They're said to slice through the air so quickly that they're capable of piercing through solid stone. Oh, I cannot be so impressed by their abilities as to be so gifted. Can't say I'm surprised.
Your combat data has revealed the location of the Mind Flayer lurking in the Junon region. It's said this Eldritch horror devours the brains of its victims. We cannot turn a blind eye to this threat. Signature confirmed near the board game. I think we can safely say that's the entry point.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get in there and crack some more Shinra skulls.
Before we do this, are we sure we can get back?
Based on the analysis of your previous trip, I am confident you'll return following the conclusion of the match. Failing that, you may be assured that I will retrieve you myself.
Get used to this.
It's not so bad.
Oh?
I'm going in! Charge! How could this be?
Captain!
Troopers, you're just in time.
Come, friends! Let us join forces to lay waste to those fiends and reclaim my treasure!
What do you mean, your treasure? It came from our world. It belongs to us.
Oh, cease your whinging, man. We've no time for it. Right now, we can but charge!
Your mission is to help us break through the enemy lines and retrieve the artifact they stole. With the captain's aggressive approach, I fear we'll surely fail. Please, we can't succeed without you.
Oh! Captain! We're coming!
That's our cue.
Captain! We've won!
Indeed. Yet we shan't rest till my prize is mine once more. Now, charge! Oh, no, you don't!
You fool!
Huh? What is the meaning of this?
Captain! Wait! Don't leave without us!
Welcome back to reality, everyone. Oh, it seems you've returned empty-handed.
Sorry, kid.
Don't be. I wish I could have done more, but there was so much interference. We're dealing with a powerful energy source, powerful enough to call current models into question.
Hey, Chadley, I think I heard the captain call the proto-relic his treasure or something. You know anything about that?
Sadly, no. While I could offer theories, I require more data to speak with confidence. I can, however, inform you of the relic's location. Let's head there next.
Cloud, you've entered the Mind Flayer's natural habitat. There's still much we don't know about this creature, so make sure you are well prepared before proceeding.
Regret.
nothing. I know you can
take it over. Hero, you turned out to be. Keep it together.
This. Had enough.
Brought the world one step closer to peace.
Thank you, Hero.
Best do it right.
A new transmuter kit.
easy. Too bad. Be a dick. Freeze. All done. I got your number.
Condor portal confirmed. Now then, let us risk life and limb to discover the truth of this phenomenon.
Yeah! Wait, no! What happened to the proto-relic? Ain't... Now then, if I were a proto-relic, where would I be?
Over here! Your princess and your treasure await you! Make haste, my hero! Mwah! 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 Mwah!
Does he really think we don't realize it's him?
If he does, then he's further gone than I thought.
Friends, help us! The captain is in grave danger.
And without him, we're doomed. All of us!
What do you mean?
We're nothing more than pieces in this game. Normally, we'd be stuck here, waiting on the board until someone came along to play with us.
But all of that changed when the captain showed up. Ever since that day, we've been able to move around under our own power. I've never felt so alive. And it's all thanks to the captain.
Without him, we're as good as dead.
So how should we handle this?
I don't think we can get the proto-relic back without the captain. Yeah, we gotta help him.
My darling hero!
Hey, hands off, Buttercup! You want to thank us so bad? Give us the proto-relic!
That, I'm afraid, I cannot do. This treasure is mine, and mine alone!
Never would I allow you knaves to claim it!
Captain?
Come, my loyal henchmen! With this, none can hope to stand against us! We shall build ourselves a sprawling empire!
Captain! Wait for us, Captain! Where are you going?
That polygonal piece of shit. Talk about a dick move.
You hear what the cavalry said? This whole thing started when the captain showed up.
Yeah, when they gained free will. They were pretty happy about that, weren't they?
Indeed they were. I still remember the weight of the chains that bound me to Hojo's service. And the joy I felt when someone finally came along and set me free. It's no surprise he's become a symbol of hope.
Even so, we can't just abandon those guys. Never mind the proto-relic.
Right. Speaking of which, I've reacquired its signal.
Send us the coordinates.
Preparations complete and standing by. You may proceed when ready, Cloud.
We head back in there. It'll mean going up against the captain one more time.
Fine by me. Let's rip him a new one.
Is this the captain's empire?
Many moons have passed, far too many to recall, since my search began. Yet my treasure still eludes. Naught I've gleaned but loneliness.
What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.
belongs.
Captain!
Time's up for this world. And everyone in it.
Yeah. But hey, at least we can say we went out with a bang.
We sure did. It was fun while it lasted. Thanks for playing with us, friends. May we meet again on the field of battle someday.
Well, if we can find the time.
Welcome back, and splendid work, everyone.
Thanks.
The Four Condor anomaly appears to have vanished, along with the captain, which unfortunately means I cannot ascertain his true identity.
Great.
At the last we'll see of the cavalry?
Not necessarily. I've devised an alternative. Though, I am sure my efforts will pale in comparison to that of their captains. Allow me to present an upgraded model of Fort Condor. By optimizing the combat simulator's OS for the game's internal processor, I have increased the unit's cognitive function and operational freedom. Provided they accept the optional update, that is.
Next time we see him, I hope we're fighting on the same side.
Here, man. You hang on to this. Just make sure to keep it safe, all right?
What the?
An untethered soul. Adrift in the void of time. This bridge is make fast.
Captain?
The singular item that you now hold is possessed of a power beyond your ken. You will deliver it unto me.
No.
Ha. Very well.
Then I shall take it from you by force.
You are indeed a worthy warrior. I saw it plain, and never does my judgment err. So it comes to this.
I was unable to locate you, albeit for only a moment. If something had happened to you because of me, I...
Nothing happened. I'm fine.
Right. My apologies. I let my emotions get the better of me.
Rattled you, huh? Could it be you got a soft spot for Soldier Boy here?
annoyance response triggered. Cause, Barret's mocking tone of voice.
Anyway, don't worry about it. Been in much worse situations than that before.
Very well. Regardless, I will do what I can to improve security measures.
There's no finer sound in all the world than the voice of a humble piano. Mellifluous melodies are all the more pleasing when played on the piano. Thank you for sharing such joy with the world. I hope you will enchant us with even more splendid performances in time.
Our survey of the Junon region, I see. I've learned so much about the Republic of Junon, thanks in no small part to your efforts in these storied lands. Such insight into our past will invariably help us understand the course Shinra may take in the future. I cannot thank you enough for partnering with me.
Ah!
I'll end ya.
That's that. On you.
Oh! shaky.
That's it!
Sorry, but I gotta... Let the winds caress you. Oh, that really sucked.
Do it.
I'm coming! You'll see. Get ready. Okay. Cut!
Thank you.
With me.
Okay.
Want some more?
Go on.
You're up.
You're right.
With me.
Okay.
Now.
Coming.
Let's finish this.
That wasn't so bad.
Thanks to you, my archives are filling up with combat data. I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but I've observed that World Intel collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help.